Well, folks, this is what it's all about, giving back to the community. Now, we're at All Tune and Lube, which is on East 3rd, behind the old Wimpy's, and Jim Haddix joins us. And, Jim, you came up with a great idea, because I think sometimes we forget the big picture. You know, all eyes are on Haiti, but we got to remember the folks right here at home. What are you guys going to do?
Well, what we're going to do, we're going to get $5 off on every oil change, up to 10% off any other maintenance that needs to be done, up to a $100 discount if you bring in a perishable item.
That's all. You just have to bring one. We want folks to bring more, though.
Yeah, we want you to bring as much as you can.
Good. And this is going to go on through the whole month of February, right?
Exactly.
Now, why'd you decide to do this?
Well, Myron Valley's been good to me for 49 years. I figure I'd like to give something back to the folks around here.
Okay. And, Brad, of course, you were all for this as the owner, right?
Absolutely. This is our opportunity to give back to the community. I know that times have been tough around here, and we try to help folks out through our service here at the shop, and this is another opportunity for us to give back to the community.
There's the barrels right there from our friends at the food bank. And you guys are going to fill up more than two, though. They're going to have to bring back more barrels, right?
That's right.
And how was their reaction to this?
They were excited about it. You know, they're having a hard time right now themselves, and anytime anybody helps out, they're really liking it.
Yeah, you know, we talk about that all the time. Our Food for Friends campaign is around Christmas time, and the need at Christmas obviously is great, but the need is year-round.
Right, exactly. You know.
Especially the way the economy's still going.
Yeah, it's hard for folks right now.
Okay, now, give it to us again. So $5 off on oil change and 10% off.
Up to a $100 discount.
Non-perishable food items, so that's canned goods, that's, boxes of Hamburger Helper. I know all about that. I cook for the kids. let's see, rice, those kind of things.
Anything like that that's non-perishable. You know, toiletries, anything, shampoo, whatever.
Yeah, they can use it all.
All right.
All Tune and Lube, East 3rd, right behind the old Wimpy's. Man, I miss Wimpy's. They had the greatest burgers ever.
Yeah, they did.
Somebody will pick that up and we can have some more food.
That'd be nice.
Jim, Brad, thank you guys very much.
Thank you.
And we're from downtown Dayton, Jim Bucher, 2 News on your side.